Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, five colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel M'Dama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online.
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fire Team Osiris, the light is green. Full security.
On it.
All right.
Halsey and M'Dama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
One hell of a trap.
Contact.
Oh.
clear.
Move on toward Halsey's position.
Forerunner soldiers! Up the cliffs! Get after them! All sides.
We could push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
Fire,
door is sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes. Let's see. This should do it. Is open.
The Artemis did the trick. Glock, listen to this. They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted!
Hold position. Buy more time. Jewel's getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Toward Halsey's position.
Cover's charging! Kraken is falling back! Forerunner defenses were too much for it!
Soldier down.
Halsey and Amdahmer are somewhere inside that structure. We do this right, we bring our target home, and the Covenant in one move.
Must have dealt a blow to Amdahmer's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Amdahmer is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until the version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position.
We're going to charge!
Nikes!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Obon.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
This symbol referred to a demon who sleeps in the ground and must not wake. How this relates to the signal, I am unsure.
Don't let them through to Halsey. We need her alive. We move on Halsey and Jule.
Up and at him, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jule.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Yeah.
Dr. Halsey, Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.